there's much more Ratchet and Clank. In the last episode, we did Planet Gaspar. I think most of it. Maybe I should probably get some more ammo before I go do anything. I don't really care about the
Dizzy. I got some
Dizzy
great
bomb.
Bargains for you today.
Five. I care about those there, though. Mind Glove? Yeah. Glove Doom? Yes. Bomb Glove?
Oh, that's a nice one.
Yes. Drone? Yes. Bomb Glove? Yes. Okay. Looks like they're good now. Let's get out of here. Okay. Let's go find Cleaver 3. The Gatron.
This is starting to become annoying. I'm not sure why I bother with you incompetent idiots. All right, I'll try this one more time. You are my most elite troops.
Okay.
I'm sending you down to the planet's surface to destroy those troublemakers. Now go! Oh, and if you have to destroy Gatatron to get rid of them, so be it.
That's where we get our weapons, though. Get on. I'll record. Get out of here. I'm gonna take a big guess if you're gonna give me. No power. Power spur. I guess I didn't even get ammo for that. Alright. Get out of my way. Yep. Don't want to hit that. I hit that. I'm gonna go this way. Why can't we do this all gun? Glove of Doom will work perfectly fine. Yeah, run away, let's go. Probably shouldn't be using so much of that though. Most of my health down. That was pretty good. I love drum though. Somewhere on jungle up the right. Really? You have to kill me there? Why am I not using a mind block? Why am I not using the mind bug? Why am I not using the mind bug? Such a good weapon. That's probably a bad idea. No, we're good. Bad idea. I have to use the right one. Turn the camera. Oh, come on! No, 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 no! Why do you run like that? Thank you, Actra. Well, I got both out of it though. We just have to drop my phone. Club Doom on me. We should be done. Two down. Okay, we're done. Kind of me. Doing that one, not one if I go. Okay, we're good.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Okay.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Just need so much ammo these days. Follow me, dronies. Be right back, guys. Gotta figure out what that will on. I am back. We'll be right back. kill him. That's annoying. I need to survive. No, I died. No, what do you kill me with? I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, I made it past it. Okay. We're good, guys. We did it, guys. We made it past it. I don't know what to say now.
About the invasion?
Son, our defenses are the best money can buy. Don't give it another thought. You ever been on a hoverboard?
Yeah, once or twice.
I am in search of a hip young star to represent my newest line of boards. Someone the kids can look up to.
Then I am your man.
If you can beat my test bots in a race, that job is yours.
Oh, God. Be right back, guys, until I do this. I'm back, guys. It's grind rail time. Okay. Oh, that really hurt. That really hurt too. Okay, watch out for the... Watch out for death. Which I'm not doing a very good job at. I'm dead. Okay. Okay, this shouldn't be. I'm just not paying attention, I guess. Is that a gold ball I just saw? It's a bad idea, isn't it? I know it's not good. Let's not die there. We're good. For now! That was a little too close! Here we go. Okay, that was a little... Guess I don't want to go through that. Oh no! Okay, come on. Dang it! I'm doing so good. That wasn't. Better than we did. Okay, we got hit once. Never my fault. That was not. That was on me. Sorry, Ratchet. Ratchet! Jump off the area and just fly. No, we don't. Okay. Try not to get hit by a train. Our bombs.
Hey, we finally get to meet the help desk girl.
I hate grinding real parts.
What did that matter?
Playing rock train park.
Oh man.
Come here often?
Actually, I work here, so I come here all the time.
Oh yeah.
I've been following your progress. Here, take this. It's a map-o-matic. It will be very helpful.
I'll see you later.
Bye, sweetie.
I think she likes me.
The Gadgetron map-o-matic can be used to find secret areas. Just go to your map screen, and all secret areas will be highlighted on the map.
Thank you. in my way, Damon. I'm not gonna get first place though. Maybe I can fix that. I wonder where first place is. Don't want to try it right now. Get rid of this guy. I didn't get him. That did not work out in my favor. Okay, let's try this. I got somebody out. now. Just for a second. I'm gonna try to hit this guy just until I can get him right in front of me. Okay, that was unbelievable. That was stupid. Nope. I have to get it. You gotta get it perfect. If you don't get it perfect, then you lose the hard time. Why the hell did it shoot like that? Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. Why'd you shoot like that? That's stupid that I have to freaking do this perfectly. And I have to do like that because I have to hit the turbo. You really gotta shoot freaking like that. Let's go. Bad gameplay. He's done for now. I'm gonna try it until I'm like right in front, like right behind him. Like. Okay, second place. If I can get the guy in front of me to just... that was a horrible mistake. Place at. I like way in front of me. I didn't get this last time. Rio, leave me alone. Now I'm gonna quit and do this perfectly. I know what happened last time. Rio, back off. Sorry, guys. I get something? Oh, no. I gotta do this again. Okay. Give me it, guys.
Terrific.
Oh my god,
now
it took forever.
I just need you to say a few words about our hot new board.
Do you?
Huh? Now?
Of course. Just look into that camera right over there and say what comes naturally.
Oh, that took forever.
Hi. This is Ratchet
for Gadgetron hoverboards. And if you,
Yo, dudes, for the freshest boards in the galaxy, check out the new XC88 from Gadgetron. It's so hot, it's cool.
Oh my god.
I think I got the wrong guy. That was something.
Hey, I was thinking, do I get a discount on gadgets now?
You have to be with the company for 2 years before the employee discount kicks in. I can, however, let you have this.
Oh, the hologuys. Oh, thank god.
The Gadgetron hologuys is the perfect infiltration device for all our non-robot customers. Simply equip the device and press the circle button.
You will instantly be
disguised as a sentry bot, preventing detection by all sentry bot security systems. Press the circle button again to wave at fellow sentry bots, who will then deactivate force fields for you. Caution, use of any weapon while disguised will deactivate the hologuys.
Can you... Okay. Oh, fine, let's get out of here. Oh my god. Let's finally get out of here. That was not fun at all. Yeah, kill me, please. That was the... don't even want to talk about it. Anyway. I'm not dissing the game at all. Just... Well, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, drop a like, leave a comment down below, subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Malik signing out. Later, folks.